Now, this next one is a love story.
Dracula!
But as you know, when I show up and tell them a love story, usually something pretty bad happens to somebody, right? This one is no exception to that.
Dracula!
It's about a man who sold his soul and renounced his creator for his one true love. This, of course, is the story of Dracula.